ahead and create our editable PDF. So right now I'm inside of Canva, which is a graphic designing tool, and I've created this PDF template, and I want these boxes to be checkboxes, and I want people to be able to fill text here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to download this as a regular PDF. So I'm going to just click here and download it as a standard PDF. And then I'm going to go to this website called pdfescape.com. You can either Google search for PDF Escape or just go to pdfescape.com. And when you go to this URL, you'll see this screen pop up. So I'm just going to drag and drop my PDF here. When you do that, you will see the screen come up where it's going to show your PDF, and you have all of these buttons here. So I'm going to click form field, and I want checkboxes first. So I'm going to choose checkbox and select, and then I'm going to make with my mouse, I'm going to make small boxes here. Just drag and create the box, because I want checkboxes for all of these. I want people to be able to check or uncheck these things that they've done as a checklist, right? So I'm just going to use this for all of these little boxes. So you get my point, right? And then I'm going to go ahead and click on form field again and use type text selected and create a text box here. Again, with your mouse, you'll create a box as big as you want it to be and just drop it here. So now I have my checkboxes here and I have this text box here. Similarly, you can use the form field for different types of options. You could do radio buttons, you could do drop downs, list box, and other kinds of buttons as well. For now, we're just using the text box. You could also use a text paragraph instead of text field here. And you have these checkboxes here. So that's it. I'm going to hit save, and then I'm going to use this button to download my PDF, and it gets downloaded as a PDF. So when I open it, you can see that you can type here. So this is a test, and you can also uncheck these boxes here and then check them again. So this really helps your clients, students, or your audience to be able to fill out their workbooks or guides right on their laptop itself, and they don't need to take a printout. So it really helps when you're teaching something and want to make sure that your students are able to get full benefit of the workbooks and guides you're sharing with them. I hope this video helped you. If it did, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos on marketing tools, side hustling, and productivity. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.